see, in 1605, Peripernende de Cures was blown south from Tematang. He wrote in his log of piercing the white veil. That's obviously the cloud bank. And landing on the beach of the skull, where he heard the roar of the greatest beast.
Never seen by human eye or walked by human foot.
And it said that I was going to cross over water and meet the biggest person in my life.
I believe we're headed for the biggest oil strike ever. Right here.
Here's to the big one.
You'll be sorry.
What was that?
Here's to all the future sons and daughters of King Kong.